sparked an attack against the Abyss Herald. Your brother?
Lumin, why are you with Dane?
Your brother knows Dane?
Aether, we meet again.
What's going on here? Dane knows him too?
You shouldn't team up with this man. He is my enemy.
Aether.
But it must be said. Don't try to stop me. Don't try to stop the Abyss. That man Dainsleif was the Twilight Sword, one of the royal guards of the final dynasty of Khaenri'ah. 500 years ago, he failed to prevent the destruction. A curse of immortality was laid upon him, to forever wander the wilderness, while he watched the people he was supposed to protect turn into the monsters of the Abyss.
You're saying Dane is from Khaenri'ah? The same Khaenri'ah that was destroyed 500 years ago? And you said the people turned into monsters? You're trying to tell Paimon that the Abyss Order is not only related to Khaenri'ah. And the whole thing about Dane being your enemy. Oh, Paimon's so confused.
Yes, of course. Home is wherever we are together. But I cannot go with you to the next world to find a new home. At least, not yet. Until the Abyss has engulfed the thrones, my war with destiny will see no end. Listen to me, Lumin. I have already traveled through this world once. Once you reach the end of your journey as I... So we'll meet again. Though we need not rush, sister. I have more than enough time to wait for you. We have always had enough time.
Also, your brother said that he wants to engulf the thrones and go next thing. Turns out the Abyss Order monsters are really what the people of Khaenri'ah turned into after their nation was destroyed. And Dane is from Khaenri'ah too! He witnessed its destruction 500 years ago. But, so that's why your brother said that Dane is his enemy, right? But if the monsters of the Abyss are the same people that Dane protected all those years ago, then why is he enemies with the Abyss Order now? Also, how come after all this time we've spent searching for your brother, it turns out he's on the side of the Abyss? Yeah, you're right. Then we can't let ourselves get down about it now. Our journey's not over yet. Let's get a move on. Time to leave this terrible dark place and get back to the surface where the sun... If your brother wants you to reach the end of your journey, show him what you're made of. Come on, traveler. Let's go.